strokes in the bass drum, four mm-hmm. strokes in the toms, and three strokes back in the bass drum with that added in. Bit of an instructional, and I'm going to play a paradiddle, single paradiddle around the drum set slowly and enough to time, and I'm also going to show you to be able to play it hand to foot, okay? And the importance of the double stroking, there's double strokes in all rudiments pretty much. So I'll start off with the single. Right, left, right, right, left, right. Right, left, right, right, left, right, left, left. In conjunction with each drum, or you can break it up and play it off the snare drum. So I prefer to do off a groove, so. It sounds great going around the kit as such. If you play a double pedal, you can end it off with your feet, as I just did. A double paradiddle would be like this. Play that again. I won't be playing that on my bass drums right now. Noting before I leave the paradiddle in four, as I've just played, the triplet, the paratriplet, which is the same sticking exactly, only in the three field. Which is... play, if I play a triplet feel, which I will, I'm going to play a pair of triplet, hand to foot, okay, which is based on stereo. So. Sense. Sounds great if you split it up. To play it all the way through is far too busy, you don't give anybody a chance. But again, the bass drum is assuming the right hand part. But play the time. Sounds great when it's it's a great feel for funk music. Lastly, I'd like to play one thing, which is the double stroke roll, which is the basis for an awful lot of rudiments, and we've only got time for a few, so I'm going to end with this. Double stroking is right, two strokes per hand. Must for a good, consistent, great drummer, and must play double stroking. Have to be even. The bass drum assumes the right hand. The time. I'm going to speed it up at different places just to give you an idea of what it can sound like, okay? Tempo like that, because you're not breaking away to play a tom fill when you're playing a tempo like. When you break away and play a tom fill at any tempo, you're breaking away from the timing. You're in time, but you're not. It's not the beat. With that double stroke, almost feels like you're still playing the groove. There you have it. That's how fast it can go. Work on those, and it should be, I hope they become a very big part of your repertoire if you're so inclined to play those kind of rudimental things, as I am, because they add a lot to my playing. Thanks.